Live from the Al Newharth Media Center, this is Coyote News.
Betsy DeVos has proposed new sexual assault policies. If these policies are implemented, they will affect USD. The new rules will strengthen the rights of students who are accused of sexual assault, harassment, and rape. The new rules will also encourage more support for the victims and reduce the liability of universities. The proposal would preserve much of Title IX and also structure how it will define sexual harassments in schools.